A house is not a living thing, and yet it can hold memories. Like joy or rage, happiness or pain. These memories soak in, haunting the retreat of the fallen, possessing it long after those who live there have died. No one lives in this house now, not anymore. But it's not the living that you should be afraid of. The Fallen, Ghosts of Madness, one of five nightmarish haunted houses, only at Horror Nights Traumatica.